I'm Dr. Ken Brown. I'm curator of the exhibition Deco Japan, and it's my pleasure to say a few things that I think are particularly interesting about this show. First, it shows Japanese art at a really dynamic time in Japanese culture. This is the 1920s, 30s, early 40s. On one hand, Japan is interested in the world and big cities, the jazz age, cosmopolitan culture, symbolized by the modern girl, the Japanese flapper. On the other hand, this is the period of growing Japanese nationalism and militarism that'll lead to World War II. Japanese Art Deco, as a style, connects to both of these wildly different social tendencies. In addition, the exhibition shows a range of works from small matchbook covers, cigarette labels, posters, what we could call art of the street, to large paintings, pieces of metal, lacquer, ceramic, that were made for the exhibition hall. We have, in essence, low art, high art, and everything in between. Kimono, obi, hair ornaments, ways in which people could adorn themselves, curate themselves as living works of art. And we have an entire section, the art of the cultured home, that shows the way that a Japanese upper middle class housewife would have decorated her home to be in fashion, a la mode, and using deco pieces. The exhibition shows works of paper, painting, lacquer, ceramics, glass, and showing both abstract, figurative, animal, bird, and flower. In short, there's something for everybody.